Hello, I'm Pastor Terrence Levis Turner. Welcome to Distinguished Wisdom Presents 10 Days of Mother's Day Wisdom. Today's topic is healer. Today is day 4. 2 Kings chapter 4, verse 18 through 23 says, "And when the child was grown, it fell on a day that he went out to his father, to the reapers. And he said unto his father, My head, my head. And he said to the lad, Carry him to his mother. And when he had taken him and brought him to his mother, he sat on her knees till noon, and then died. And she went up and laid him on the bed of the man of God, and shut the door upon him, and went out. And she called unto her husband, and said, Send me, I pray thee, one of the young men, and one of the asses, that I may run to the man of God, and come again. And he said, Wherefore wilt thou go to him today? It is neither new moon nor Sabbath. And she said, It shall be well." This woman was a healer. She lived by faith. She knew it would be okay by faith. Be sure to build up the faith of the mothers in your family this year by giving them the gift of wisdom. Distinguished Wisdom presents Living Proverbs, Volume 1, 2, 3, and 4. Over 530 new wisdom insights for contemporary times. That's over 2,000 wisdom nuggets to enrich their lives. Distinguished Wisdom presents Living Proverbs Volume 1, Living Proverbs Volume 2, Living Proverbs Volume 3, and Distinguished Wisdom presents Living Proverbs Volume 4, each containing over 530 new wisdom insights for contemporary times. That's over 2,000 wisdom nuggets to enrich your life. I'm Pastor Terrence Levis Turner. Be sure to join me again tomorrow for Day 5 of 10 Days of Mother's Day Wisdom. My prayer for you is may your life be enriched by the words of wisdom. Be sure to click on the link to get your special gift now. God bless you.